Okay, let's see how this sounds with the band.